Okay, wait, let's just try and reconnect the redstone shear. Nothing. Nothing. So it must have been like a glitch or something?